So to answer part one of the question, we have to find the distance. So we have S is equal to UT, which is 6 into 20, and that will give us 120.6. So this is 20.1, it will give us 120.6 meters. That is the distance traveled by the boat towards the northwest. Now we find the distance traveled by the boat towards the south. So this is towards the north. So for the second towards the south, we have 7.4 as the speed, and we have 11.2, and that will give us a total of 82.9, and that is the distance towards the south, the boat traveling towards the south. And now the width of the river, to calculate the width of the river, we have L square is equal to distance one, which is 120.6, and we have square minus 2, we have this, we have 20.1, which is the time of the first one, and we have 5.25. And then we square all of this. So what we get here is 58.4. That is our answer to part A of the question. To solve part two, we have to find the shortest time to cross the river, and that would be given by T is equal to L divided by. So to answer part B, we have to find the shortest time, and the formula to find the shortest time is T is equal to L by VR. We have the value of T, L, which is the width, and we have V, which is the velocity. So we find this, that is the answer we get from T, and then we find the S, which is the distance the boat will land. So this is the distance the boat will land.
Yeah, so we did one event already. Any of our music time or block?